John! John! You won't come out of the car.
She's definitely in there.
George, don't be a prat, not today.
How are we gonna get him out?
What are you looking at me for?
I think he might be upset about something.
George, will you just open the door so that we can talk about this? Please? Pretty please?
Open the bloody door!
Biggest day of our lives and you're going to ruin it. Well, thank you very much.
O'Dowd. So, George, what do you want to be?
Don't know.
What, no burning ambitions? Fighter pilot? Hairdresser? Captain of the England team? Valerie Singleton soap on a rope? I've had them all in here today. Unemployment's on the rise. You need a skill. What can you do better than others?
Makeup.
It's not really a career choice, though, is it?
Well, at the end of play for today, it says makeup by...
Listen, sunshine. The future might seem a long way off right now, but you take one wrong step, and who knows where you'll end up.
A dress. You could nick anything you want, but you'll choose a dress.
You know, son, I was 18 once. I had brothel creepers, drapes, the biggest quiff in the neighbourhood, you know. I get it. But this thing you're going through right now, it won't last forever. Fashions come and go.
Yeah, fashion is what you adopt when you don't know who you are. Quentin Crisp said that.
Oh, the puff and the hat. I don't pretend to know much. But I do know this. You are never going to achieve anything in this life looking like that.
Yeah, who says I want to achieve anything? I mean, why is everyone so obsessed with how I'm going to turn out?
Because we're worried about you. We want the best for you.
Yeah, well, whatever's going to happen to me, I don't think it's going to happen here.
Mind yourself, though.
Thank you.
Breathing in, or if I'm down to pull the fucking sit down.
Nice pants.
Am I dreaming?
Why don't you pinch yourself?
Ouch.
All right, George?
Is this yours?
Isn't she brilliant?
She?
It's Marilyn Monroe!
What's that make me? Betty Davis. What's his real name?
Norma Jean.
What are you wearing?
This would go for 200 quid in sex. Found a suit in a bin behind the wedding hire shop and cut up an old kilt with the straps.
Yeah, I'm sure that would be very outrageous back home in Trumpton.
Elton.
What are you? Exactly. You're not a punk. Too much makeup, even for a mod. And I think we can rule out skinhead or hippie. Glam, perhaps.
Well, I'm nothing. Which is why I can look good in anything.
Anything?
Stumbled upon here. Boys. A boy in mascara. Take a good look. Would you let this in? Go home. Make an effort. And here they line up, the wacky racers. Penelope Pitstop, Peter Perfect, the gruesome twosome, the anthill mob. And I guess that makes you Dick Dastardly. Or Muttley, perhaps.
I heard there was a shortage of pricks in London tonight. So good of you to get coaching from the Valleys and make up the shortfall.
We are very busy tonight.
Well, that's because they've all come to look at me, you Welsh fuck.
Tall, 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 wanna be tall, tall, tall. Figures of one, 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 figures of one.
mothballs for me.
Am I the only one making an effort? I mean, it's worse than last week.
With concentration,
TBS.
My size increased.
To be had.
And now I'm 14 stories high.
Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, just want to get to the bulk. Thank you.
Oh, there's a queue here.
Oh, God, this is...
No, it's just...
Last train to Clarksville.
Oh, no thanks, darling. Give my love to Vicious and Joplin when you see him.
Sorry, I was just wanting to...
What are you apologising for? Keep going.
Regarding the pop star boy George of America, following revelations in a Sunday newspaper by his younger brother David, friends and family have offered support to the pop star, including the calling for police action.
Fine fucking dandy, how are you?
You gonna buy some drugs, George?
Not unless I start selling skag in Tesco's.
How are you feeling today?
The same as I was 3 seconds ago when you asked me.
Why do you think your brother grassed you up?
Well, maybe he's a compulsive liar.
Are you taking drugs, George?
No. Why, are you?
We're offering £50,000 to anyone who can prove you're on heroin.
Well, for that sort of money, I might just take it out.
Well, is that a confession?
I'm not a drug addict, I'm a drag addict. And if you're gonna quote me on anything, for God's sake, make sure it's that. Now, can't you fuck off? Go pick on Wham for a change.
We're worried about you, George.
You really wanna help me? I need milk, tea, sugar, Weetabix. Oh, and some Coke. Get the fizzy brown variety. Oh.
Message for the fans, George! Oh, darling! Don't walk away, I'm talking to you, aren't I? Come here, darling, I'm talking to you! Come on! Come on, come on, let's get...
Yeah, you want some? Come on!
Oi, come here, darling, come back. I want to see you, show
you. You can walk
hey, leave her alone. Go on, son off.
What's the problem? Something to do with you, is it?
You must be my knight in camouflaged armour.
I'm already gay.
Oh, it's okay, I'm not really a nun. Let's just say I memorised every name and number from A to D.
You're a fucking fantasist.
What's this then?
Ha! Could have done that yourself.
You're accusing me of sucking my own neck.
No, I'm saying you could have pinched it there yourself to make it look like a love bite.
No, that's not even possible.
Yeah, it is. Watch.
What are you homos doing?
Scientific experiment to prove that George is a lying little puff. Yeah, well, you'll meet him at the party and then you'll see.
What party?
Something while I was in your mouth. Was that what you were trying to say? Listen up, everybody, in case any of you have any doubts. Vernon here is straight. 100% hetero.
Shut up.
Oh. You shouldn't have done that.
Should have your ass kicked by a fairy. Why can I only ever pull straight guys? Because gay men don't find you attractive.
Yeah, they fucking do.
Gay men think you're too much. You, Pestle, are what a straight man thinks a gay man looks like.
Why are you in my room?
Came to cheer you up.
Dad.
I'll just go and boil a kettle or something.
Very nice.
You're wet.
It's raining beer in the Black Lion. What are you doing here?
I'm working nearby. I promised your mammy I'd drop in, see how you're getting on. Called into your office yesterday.
Yeah, they invented a machine to replace me. You should get one.
Now just drop the wisecracks for 1 minute, will you? I'm not one of your friends.
Yeah, I'll find someone else.
Yeah, when?
I don't know.
Doing what?
I don't know, Christ, you just lay off me. I'm not hurting anyone.
Right, that's it. Come on. Get your stuff together.
what?
Taking you home. You gave it your best shot and it just didn't work out. There's no shame in that. Now, come on.
No, this is my home. These are my friends. I'm not going anywhere.
I just want you to have a plan.
George, John, John, George. All need now is a pool and Ringo. So, what do you think of the penis extension?
Lovely.
Circumcised too. You know, your nose grows when you get jealous. You're like Pinocchio, with bad skin.
You ready, Peter?
Yeah, you're still a work in progress. Send your postcard. Wait, from where?
Scotland. I think he owns a chunk of it.
Well, what am I going to do now?
If you ever get lonely, you could always resort to a series of grubby one-night stands.
Oh, honey, you'll be fine. I'll be back to visit very soon. Promise.
I see. Keep your chins up. Oh, and, I left a little something on your bed. Enjoy.
What am I supposed to be looking at here, son?
It's me.
So what have you all done?
Nothing.
I don't get it, son.
We're a fashion movement.
Right. So what are you called?
We don't have a name.
Well, I probably wouldn't have heard of you then, would I? Hey? Hey, Dee! Dee, listen to this, yeah? He said he's in a fashion movement, yeah? So I said, well, what are you called? And he said, oh, we don't have a name. I said, well, I probably wouldn't have heard of you then, would I?
That's funny.
Oh, I don't know. Any news on the job front?
Yes and no.
Which?
Well, I've heard about a job that's going.
So, can you get an interview?
Yeah, that isn't the problem.
So, why do you want this job, Mr. O'Dowd?
I fucking don't.
In that case, you're hired. You're so hideous. I don't want the public looking at you.
Chop, chop. Shall I check it?
Oh, come here.
Just give me my ticket.
Thank you.
Steve. I'm on a break. His name's Kirk. He's a singer.
What does he sing about?
Diving into muff, for all I know. Straight. Very straight.
That's your problem, Steve. No ambition.
Back to your hutch.
This country hasn't been engaged in a proper land war for 35 years. Don't you think we're due one? What are you, 20 years old? Any war in the 1980s, and there will be one, you and me will be conscripted.
It'd be cool if they put us all together, you know, we could be like a cross-dressing regiment.
Just suppose they do make us fight. Who do you think it's going to be against?
I don't know. The Russian?
Well, what's a Russian ever done to hurt you?
Well, they have nuclear.
So do the Americans. What makes you trust an American over a Russian?
Anyway, Maggie will save us.
Thatcher.
It's just Callahan in a dress.
You should put that in a song.
Our fathers will be remembered as the generation who skipped the wars. That's why they fucking hate us. That's what punk was really all about. That's why it ended the way it did. As soon as they started labelling it, we killed it off. Whatever we come up with next, we'll kill that before they figure it out.
My dad thinks wearing aftershave makes a man gay.
Who are you talking to?
Myself, obviously. What does it look like? Oh, now I remember. Sort of grey, looked like something we buried my nan in. Voila. Where's the boyfriend tonight?
He's gone home.
Alone.
What's it to you?
You want to keep your eye on that one. I reckon he's got a tendency to deceive.
You're mental.
It's very sweet of you to walk me home.
I'm a gentleman.
You sure your bike's gonna be right back there?
What bike?
Oh, your motorbike.
Why would you think I have a motorbike?
Oh, I don't know, the helmet and the jacket.
My mate gave me a back, he dropped me off at the club. Why, do you like bikers or something?
Oh, the ones who don't chase me or threaten to kick my teeth in. This is me.
Do you want to come and see us play sometime?
Well, only if you write a song about me. How are you getting home?
I don't know. The bus.
They stopped running hours ago. I mean, you can come in for a cuppa if you like.
You know I don't have sex with blokes, right?
I'm only offering tea. You like it weak.
You look like a girl.
Thank you. Thank you.
What the hell are you doing, you crazy old bastard?
Oh, I'm killing him, that's what.
Killing who?
That freak they all like to gawp at. The junkie that's taken over my son's body.
Well, it's a good thing insanity doesn't run in the family.
I received a Grammy in this.
Ah, get a hold of yourself. It's only a dress.
Wrong. It's an issy miyaki. You're such a thick Irish stamp. You probably don't even know who he is. How'd you get in here?
Through the window. One of the photographers gave me a leg up.
Oh, nice to know they're good for something.
Yeah, they're worried about you.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I've got a big fucking bounty on my head, and I'm not talking the chocolate variety. I mean, your fellow housebreakers out there are paid to harass me.
Well, one minute you're chasing after them, and then the next minute they're chasing after you. I don't know. It seems like a funny old game, if you ask me. And you're wasting your time anyway, because I flushed it all. What I could find of it anyway. I'm sure you have another stash hidden away somewhere.
You've been watching too much Granger.
Is this my fault, all this? Did I fuck up with you somehow?
You say that like there's something wrong with me.
Oh, you don't even see it, do you? You know, if you are happy, I...
Just go, please, Dad. Just go.
I came here to help.
What do you think you're capable of doing? I mean, so far, all you've done is aggravate my asthma.
Why don't you let me just try?
Because I'm fine. And stop reading the fucking red tops for a day and look at me. I'm your son. Look at me. I am fine.
I don't even recognize you. I should have brought the letters. People who've had the same problems with their sons and daughters.
Oh, so reassuring to know I'm a cliche.
They're worried about you, Georgie. Well, people grab me and your mammy in the shops and they tell us they want to see you get better. Come here, we had a phone call from Japan a few days back. I didn't understand what he was saying most of the time, but it was obvious it was about you. Hey, oh, how boy, how boy. Hey, people you've never even met are praying for you. You see, when I get sick, you know, your mummy just sneers at me, but you... You have no idea how many people love you.
Then why do I feel so hated?
You're a girl.
If that's what you want.
Just say it.
I'm a girl.
Again?
I'm a girl. I'm your girl.
Nothing you could do. girl.
Since you came in my life, I've had to rearrange my whole mentality and my sexuality.
What are you doing?
I think they call it singing.
Look, that's your singing voice.
Why, what's wrong with it?
Nothing, just... don't suit the song.
Well, maybe I'll write a song that does suit my voice.
You write music. John?
Kirk? Shouldn't you be up there?
They can have him when I'm done. All right. Go break someone else's leg. What are you? A fan?
I'm a drummer.
Ooh. Checking out the competition, are we?
Something like that. John Moss.
A handshake, how very traditional. George O'Dowd, so very pleased to make your acquaintance.
O'Dowd, Irish.
Irish to the heels of my blokes. Can I need a little jig here, sir?
So what do you do, George, apart from take the piss?
I take care of Kirk's appearance.
Thought his mum was still dressing him.
Well, he's moving out of home soon. We'll probably get a place together. Something nice in the suburbs. Growing veg, skin around goats. All very Tom and Barbara.
Kirk, he's as straight as I am.
Well, I'd say the jury's still out on the pair of you.
Oh,
there?
What do you want?
Who are you doing?
It's the middle of the night and I'm not in the fucking mood for this.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm in the mood, so maybe you make the fucking effort to get into the mood.
Get to the point, George.
I'm quitting the band.
Didn't we fire you already?
Nobody fires me, dwarf, I am the band. And now I'm a solo artist. Branson would cut his own dick off to get my signature.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
Let me know how it goes, won't you? Go to bed, George.
Who are you with?
What does it matter?
Just answer the fucking question.
I'm not with anyone. I'm on my own, trying to sleep.
Liar.
What do you want to hear? What do I have to say so that we can both get some sleep? Just tell me and I'll say it.
What do I want to hear?
What do you want to hear?
I want to hear... I want to hear you say... Repeat after me. I'm a talentless dwarf Jew and I've made a pile of money riding on your coattails.
Don't fuck yourself, George.
Poser by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Go. Before I change my mind. You better be fucking important to be parking on my yellow line.
Copy the log.
You can mimic the voice, but you can't fake the cookie tea.
You're too late.
I am the chosen one.
You?
I'll let you in on a secret then.
David's asked me to pick two other dancers. People I think will compliment the look of his new video.
So?
If you'll excuse me, that's what I'm gonna do. Better luck next time.
First he steals my look, then he steals my career. I mean, I was into Bowie before Steve Strange cultivated his first pubes.
Fair.
Why are you even listening to me?
Should my face be on this?
Oh, a bit of colour wouldn't go amiss. Bollocks to it. Bowie's loss is your gain. You're going to sell millions and then I can finally tell my parents what I'm going to do with the rest of my life.
And what's that?
Help you spend all your money, of course. That is... still the plan, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Hello? Can I speak with Kirk, please? Do this to me.
Not on the phone. You say it to my face. Say it to my fucking face, you coward.
What are you doing here, you silly tosser?
Have you got something to say to me?
Who is it?
It's for me, Mum!
You came all this way to make a scene.
I'd walk further than this.
Get in here.
He's a funny-looking thing.
He's had a fight with his girlfriend. What?
Boys like that do not have girlfriends.
What do you want me to do? Kick him out on the street?
Oh, bless. His little heart's broken.
He'll get over it.
Kurt, can...
Shh.
I made fucking onion rings for you. I mean, you have no idea how much I've cried.
I was hoping you would just take the hint.
Yeah, but we had plans.
Everyone makes plans. It doesn't mean anything.
Look at me. I'm your girl.
But you ain't.
I'm Jane Fonda, I'm Joan Collins, I'm Show Lads, and whatever you think
I
am.
Fucking around, you know, experimenting. None of it's real. But it's like how it got with Punk.
God, you just shut up about Punk. Punk is gone. Just forget about Punk.
That's what I'm saying. Punk's gone. Don't know what's next. It's all changing, haven't you noticed? Everyone looks more like you and less like me.
Yeah, but I'd give anything to look like you.
I've been trying to keep up. I've been pretending I'm something I'm not. I'm sorry, George, it's not you. It's fashion.
Whoever the bitch is, I hope she knows how lucky she is.
In a Bowie video, and he thinks he's Liz Taylor.
He thought they'd be filming in Barbados. They ended up in Southend.
Yeah, if you should let me drive that bulldozer down the beach, would have flattened the bastard.
At least he's doing something with his life. What have you freaks achieved?
You know what this means, don't you?
What?
If Steve Strange can get on television, anyone can.
Half of it doesn't even rhyme.
Yeah, poetry doesn't have to rhyme.
I thought these were song lyrics.
Oh, that's what poetry is, you spaz.
Well, you should learn an instrument.
Guitars look butch, drums make you sweat, and no one even notices the keyboard player. No. I'm a solo artist.
All right, George. Steve and me wanted a quick word. Here he is. Right, I'm off. I'll see you next Tuesday.
Sit down, Rusty.
I don't want to be involved in all this.
Well, you are involved, so sit.
God, who died?
Empty your pockets, George.
Why?
Because we're your employers and we're telling you to.
You're making a big mistake.
All right. The bag.
Happy now? We owe you an apology.
Yeah, too fucking right you do. I mean, you wouldn't try this shit if I was a nooker.
What's nooker?
National Union of Cloakroom Attendants. I'm starting it tomorrow.
George.
What now?
I'd just like to say that I'm really, really sorry.
Yeah, and so you should be.
Really sorry. That I have to fire you.
You can't fire me, I quit.
You can't quit after you're fired.
No, I quit hours ago. I was just sitting out at the end of my shift.
Well, you didn't mention it to me or Rusty, so it doesn't count.
Yeah, it counts. Me and Martin are talking about starting a band.
Martin fucking Degville. If that man ever records a note of music, I'll burn my record player.
Yeah, I'll quit.
No, you're fired!
Quit! Can we just agree that you no longer work here?
Fired.
Quit.
Fired!
Quit!
It's fine.
He's up there. Hey, come on, Sir George.
Nice night for it.
Oh, sorry, Lab.
Yeah, well, he does it round.
I never said you could come in.
Yeah, don't play silly buggers with me. Where's the drugs? McLaren.
So much for the new look. What are you?
I'm a singer.
Come on, Sam.
No, leave him. He's a singer. We should let him sing. In your own time.
What do you want to hear?
Whatever pops into your deluded little head.
Things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful.
You plucked up all that courage, came all this way just to sing a Sunday school hymn.
It was in my head.
Do you hear that? That is the sound of no one applauding. Get used to it.
I want to be famous.
Famous for what?
Well, 35 years should just about do it.
Since you forced me to look for positives, you do have an interesting exterior.
You should see me when I make an effort.
No, down here. For God's sake, put your shoes on. How wonderful. Notorious for doing nothing.
Only now I think it's time I actually did something.
Well, why fuck with the winning formula? You tell me your name already.
Three times, Mr. McLaren, it's George.
How horribly forgettable. We should change it.
Into what?
I've just written a song about a pilot called Lieutenant Lush.
Do I get to record this song as it's named after me?
No. It's for a little band I put together called Bow Wow Wow Wow.
I thought there was only two wows.
I'm thinking of extending it.
That's a brilliant idea.
Don't kiss my arse, George.
Please, call me Lush.
I have little interest in the music industry. I sell clothes. In order to sell anything, you have to advertise it. That's why I put the Pistols together. If I were to form a real band, that would take a great deal of time and effort, neither of which I have. So when I look at you, what do you think I ask myself?
How do I spell his name on a check?
Can you wear what I tell you to wear and convince others to copy you?
I'm your mannequin, Mr. McLaren.
I'm having a new house delivered. They're sending it one bit at a time.
Did I miss the band meeting?
Well, they came early.
Well, they didn't mention it.
Look, there's no easy way to say this. They don't like you.
Oh.
They want you out.
Well, I hope you told them where to go.
Of course I did. Which is why they are off on tour without you. Enjoy the rest of your life.
They're shit anyway. Adam and Jens, we're bongos. Do you know who you want to be?
Who do I want to be?
Shaking Stevens.
Trust me, I don't want to be Shaking Stevens.
I'd give anything to be Shaky. Kids love him. Grannies love him. He's number one every pissing Tuesday. No one's even bothering to copy it.
Well, I don't think there's enough room for two people to dance on Elvis's grave. Anyway, fuck music. I'm going to be an actor.
You're Lieutenant Lush.
Lieutenant Lush.
That's what I said.
No, you said Lieutenant, as in Columbo. Anyway, I'm not him.
Lush is dead.
Yeah, life cut tragically short. But it means nothing to me.
Well, I'm in the music business too.
Yeah, thought I saw you working in our price. What do you do?
Well... Bong. 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 I'm starting a band if you're interested.
I hope you got more instruments than that.
You're funny.
Oh, well, that's good enough for me, I'm in.
I look good in makeup. Check out Steve Strange in the video to this song. This is Fade to Grey.
Pirate shirts in Topshop.
What?
I said, they're selling pirate shirts in fucking Topshop. I walk down the street. People don't even throw stuff at me anymore.
What does that mean?
We're dead. Officially. Doomed to walk the forgotten land with John Lydon and Les McFucking Kewan.
Oh.
Bay City Rollers.
God, they were huge.
You either made it onto the Live Aid bill or you picked up your P-45.
I was busy. That day.
Well, you still have a recording contract?
No, I quit the band. Oh, I was fired.
Go it alone. I grandmother couldn't pick the others out of a lineup.
Yeah, and what exactly does Granny Strange know about them?
Who do you think used to buy your records? Wasn't just fat teenage girls unable to get boyfriends. My granny fucking loved you. Oh, Stevie. Why can't you be more like that boy, George? Well, because he's a lying, thieving, harrowing, snorting bender, I tell her. But she wouldn't hear a word of it. Just thought you were as pure as a driven snow.
How's John's doing, Alec?
You two still together?
I think he wishes I was dead.
Well, this could be his lucky night.
What are these? Pornos?
I don't watch them, I just deliver them.
I'm George, in case you forgot.
Everyone knows who you are.
Oh, you're flattering.
Kirk's fat Irish faggot. I'm just fucking with you. How's things?
I'm in a band. The Sex Gang Children.
You're not going to get much airplay with a name like that.
Well, we might be looking for a drummer.
Is that right?
Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sorry, can we start again?
One, two, three, four.
Grubs up. So, what sort of influences have you all got?
Punk.
Reggae.
Motown.
Soul.
Pop.
Throw in a bit of skiffle and you'll have the full house. Any ketchup, Mrs. C? Mm-hmm.
Were you in a damp?
For a bit.
What's Captain Sensible like?
His feet smell.
So what do you think?
Honestly, I think Mikey's mum makes a mean fish finger sandwich.
No, I'm serious.
Oh, you're serious, are you?
No, we're going to be huge.
Not unless you replace your lead guitar.
I only just found him.
There's more to this shit than wearing the right frock.
You think I can't sing?
Did I say that?
Well, you never said I could.
God, you're a needy bastard, aren't you?
More than you'll ever know.
Your voice is okay. There's a bit of soul there. And when the words come out, I sort of believe you mean them.
That's a compliment, isn't it?
It's as much as you're gonna get for now. So are we doing this or what?
No, John, lazy prick.
Don't panic, Mr. Mannering.
Let's get on with this, shall we?
Are you seriously going to sing this? The eyes of Medusa control and compel. To love I surrender, I'm under his spell. He loves me, he hates me, he knows me too well.
Okay, it's no shut up of your face.
It says he. He loves me, he hates me.
Medusa was a bird.
Yeah, snakey hair.
Yeah, definitely not a geezer.
Not my Medusa.
Yeah, well, it's three against one, so let's just rehearse it with she, shall we? Right, what have we got here? A Jew, a Jamaican, a hairdresser, and a puff. Nothing can stop a lineup like that. But if you want to write songs that only appeal to half a dozen people, do it in your own time. I thought we were aiming a bit higher than that.
Yeah, well, we can't all pretend to be something we're not.
I'm not asking you to pretend anything. Just don't elaborate on certain stuff. Always leave them wanting more. Walt Disney said that. He did all right for himself, didn't he? George? Are you in there? George?
What happened to you?
The bitch went for me. She reckons I spend more time with you than I do with her.
Well, give her a triangle, stick her in the band, and then she can see you day and night.
She's jealous.
Of what?
Of you, you muppet. She thinks I fancy you.
You have no idea what you're doing. But that's good.
That's fine.
I guess he'll have to do! Oh!
I'm calling the police!
No, just go back inside!
He's a bloody headcase!
You little brass talk to me like that, Emily! Just go back inside! You'll shut the fuck up!
You're crushing my ribs.
Good!
No, I'm gonna vomit. No, seriously. What's that? 26 all.
I've had you more than you've had me.
Prison, aren't I?
You're not going to prison.
I won't survive in a place like that.
No one's going to prison.
Don't you watch the news? I mean, Norman Tebbit wants to lock me up and throw away the key.
You shouldn't have fucking voted for them then, should you? What's his beef anyway? You're a rock and roll stereotype. We've been exporting them for years.
What have I done that's so evil?
You got a little older. A little less cute. It's like Bowie.
Bowie?
You think he didn't go through this shit? He killed Ziggy, he didn't know where to go next. Then he puts out station to station and everyone thinks it's the end. But what happens after that? He finds his way to Berlin and records Low.
I love Low.
And that's where you are right now, somewhere between station to station and Low. It's a transition.
It hurts.
It's gonna hurt for a little while longer.
What am I gonna do, John?
Get yourself well. Then give them something else to talk about.
I'll buy you some new fish.
Damn right you will. You shit yourself, just carry on.
He's gonna do this or not?
Of course he's doing it.
Culture Club, last call.
Whatever it takes, get him out of that car.
Thank you.